I've arrived in King Island, which I'm really excited about. I really like hopping around to the islands. And they really love the island. King Island is, for people who don't know, is in Bass Strait. And it's pretty much sort of a midpoint between the mainland and Tasmania. And it's known for its natural produce, beef, cheese, King Island creams. The dairy's big down here, but it's about 2,000 people live here. Main town's Curry and Grassy and Narrow Cooper. I'll take you for a bit of a drive around, look around today, over the next day or so, but it's an interesting place at the moment because there's a lot of controversy that somebody, they want to start up a wind farm down here, which would take up quite a bit of the land that's out this island. Is 64 kilometres long and 27 kilometres wide. It would apparently take up, it would spread over some distance. But a lot of people out of work here at the moment. The abattoir closed fairly recently, so they kind of need some other industry. I'll show you a little bit as to over the next couple of days. Yeah.